United against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, everyone, and thanks, Peter. It's great to be on board.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal? Cristiano Ronaldo! That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Rakitic with the ball through. Arda Turan. It's Luis Suarez! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Chip through. He's made sure that that won't get through. He's done well to tidy up the situation. Oh, good interception. Varane goes looking. And it's Messi. Tries a... He's gone for it! Goal! Barcelona!
Are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
Barcelona take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Sergio Busquets. Now it's Luis Suarez. Rakitic spreads it towards the left. He's got away. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Marcelo did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to...
Going for goal! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Varane tries to get it forward quickly. Bale tries to stroke it through. Benzema going through. Nicely controlled. Bale. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And he heaves it forward. Kroos. Messi passes it through, and it's Turan. Turan needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Luis Suarez! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug.
Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. You look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Titi. Now the pass. Look at the defender bombing forward.
Messi
has it out wide and in space. Goal kick. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner. now, beyond all doubt. A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Barcelona take a... He's had a goal! Outstanding save to keep that out.
Barcelona know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
Forward it goes. Now it's Benzema. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. How about it?
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Can he put it away? That is a class save. He had to be at his best.
Cristiano Ronaldo really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Carvajal. Now he's wondering who wants it. Now it's Benzema. Looks to slip it through. Barcelona keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Now the pass.
Messi
looking to get on the end of this. He's gone for it! There is the genius of Luis Suarez! Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge.
Produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Looks to thread it through. Ter Stegen gets it upfield. Jordi Alba breaks on here. Now it's Luis Suarez. Suarez plays it out to the wing.
Messi
has it in a wide position. So what next? He hits it! And that's past the post. The weighted pass. Ball's gone out of play. And time is up. Out-muscled, out-maneuvered, out.